maybe you have these friends on Facebook and stuff.
I was going to say the same thing.
So many people I went to high school with are always selling shit on
really?
Facebook. But I don't even know what it is. It's like...
The multi-level marketing is really huge right now.
It's
like we're trying to sign you up to be a dealer.
It's like, if you join my, like Beachbody boot camp and blah, 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 and like, I'll be your trainer. I'm like, what is this? And who's doing this? And it feels like someone's getting screwed, but...
First of all, as you can tell, Beachbody Burp Boot Camp works. So I want you here tearing that down.
Slander you. Yeah, I don't know.
No, I've had friends like that trying to sell me juice, and then they're like, you like the juice? I'm like, not really. And it's like, how would you like to sell it? I'm like, well, maybe.
Yeah, it's not, they're not even trying to sell you the product. They're trying to, like, employ you.
Yeah, because they want to get more and more dealers under them, and it just keeps going. And then suddenly one day, you never hear anything about it again from them anymore. It's like, it'll be like, this company just bought me a new BMW. And then, weeks later, it's like, nah, I don't do that anymore. It's like, what? The BMW?
Yeah, it's crazy. I don't know.